Why do you want this guy so bad anyway?
El come mierda checks all the tobacco leaves for the vivido process. We fuck up the leaves, we fuck up the cancer drugs, we fuck up Napoleon e Pequeño's operation. Make him look bad in front of old Uncle Anton.
A lot of heat. So how you wanna do this?
We kill soldiers until we find him.
And then?
And then we kill more soldiers.
Simple. I like it.